We're here today to dedicate our spirit rock. Now, in order for the crane to get it all the way up in the air, it's over 10,000 pounds, you have to cheer them on. So let me hear you cheer.
I take a long time to cool to a solid, whether to sedimentary, heat it up and pressure back into metamorphic, and all the rocks are like melting, cooling, heating up and frustrated, weather eroding, crushes, cementation, we don't care where it stops or where it starts, and all the rocks are like melting.
When I know it's almost lunchtime, it's only going to take a couple minutes. If I could have everybody get quiet, if I could get all my friends to get quiet just for a minute, let's give a big round of applause for Vulcan Materials for coming out today and donating Crestwood Elementary School a wonderful spirit rock. Thank you. Boys and girls, our SEA officers, along with our art department and the SEA, are going to take ownership of our rock. And we would like to dedicate it this morning to Crestwood. And our SEA officer is going to give a short speech to dedicate our rock.
Good morning, Crestwood Owls. Today this rock is being placed as a symbol of our Crestwood spirit. This rock will show our school pride and our strong community. We look forward to painting the rock with positive messages to share our school's accomplishments, celebrations, and of course, Owl spirit. We dedicate this spirit rock to celebrate all future Crestwood Owls.
And thank you all today for coming out and taking part of our ceremony. Please see your teachers as you enter the building, and thank you again for coming out.